Find out what made Nick from G4 feel...
Really emotional.
Yes!
When my very first documentary goes live this Friday. It's called A Day in the Life of Touring with G4, and it was from our day in Shrewsbury. So subscribe now so that you can be one of the very first people to see it.